defenders on the perimeter covering man-to-man, you really increase your chances of limiting open looks.
Pierce on the assist on that one. Nice job. Pierce throws the ball inbounds. Here's the break. Pierce for the three. Pierce misses a leaner. The Bulldogs working forward with a two-point lead. Defensive rebound. That's the one you go after with both hands and really box out in a tight spot. This kid can really clean the offensive glass. He's going after it. They're running the court.
Thank you. job, but Mississippi State, I don't know how they didn't have it. Wiggins logged misses, but Chamberlain put up 12 points, Pierce 9. It was all about the defense this game, pretty much. Miles put up 15, Spears put up 5, that was pretty good. Right. Had a block. Man, Spears blocked 2 shots. And he's 6'5", how the hell did a 6'5" guy block so many shots? Well, that's not gonna help him.
Defensive target, that's exactly what they're doing.
Fernandez set it flying, but can't get it. It's knocked loose.
Morrison with the inbound, rips it away. Another terrific job on
play of 7 points. It was just that they kept getting rebounds and rebounds and rebounds, but they couldn't score. I want to see the field percentage. 3 for 7, 1 for 8, 2 for 9, 1 for 8, 1 for 8. Yeah. Renauer put the team on his back saying, you know what, 21 points, I could do it. The freshman, small forward, he's going to be a threat. Ginobili with 9 points, Johnny Corner. So Renauer basically made it his game.
Yeah.
Still the planet, and he knocked down the dude there. Poor defense.